In this example, we are given that a figure shows a long straight wire which is charged with a linear charge density lambda coulomb per meter, and at a distance r from the wire, a rectangular sheet ABCD, this is the sheet ABCD which is placed as we can see in the figure, and we are required to find the electric flux passing through the sheet due to this wire. Now, we cannot directly calculate it, either we need to use the traditional way by integrating electric field over the surface of sheet, or we can also make use of the symmetry in this problem. Here we can consider a cylindrical region in which the charged wire can be considered to be on the axis, and the plate is placed in such a way that it is located just at the edges of the cylindrical region. In this way, we can see that this plate ABCD is placed by touching its sides AD and BC along the surface of the cylindrical surface. Here I can draw the top view of this situation, which will make you the situation more clear. This is the cylindrical shaped surface we have considered, and at the center this is the positively charged wire with charge lambda coulomb per meter, and at a distance r from it, this sheet AB and CD is placed, and here we can see the top edges of the plate is AB and CD are the bottom faces which we can see here, and this positively charged wire will emit its electric flux in radially outward direction, and we need to calculate the electric flux which will be passing through this plate. So in this situation, it will be only through this angle in which all the electric lines which are originated will pass through the plate. And this angle theta can be calculated as twice of cos inverse r by root of r square plus w square by 4. And the situation of this is the angle in which the electric lines are passing through the plate. And total flux is originated from the line charge within the length L of the plate can be taken in symmetrically in radially outward direction. So we can simply state total flux from wire in radial direction of length L. Here we are taking only the length L of this wire which is emitting flux which is passing through the plate. This can be written as the total flux is equals to Q by epsilon naught and the total charge, and it will be lambda L by epsilon naught, and the flux passing through the plate ABCD can be written as phi total by 2 pi multiplied by the angle theta, because total flux is originated in 2 pi linear angle, and the flux which is passing through the plate will be only through the angle theta. So here if we substitute the values, this will be lambda L by pi epsilon naught, because this 2 gets cancelled out and it will be cos inverse of, if we just simplify the result, it will be 2r by root of r square, 4r square plus w square. That will be the answer to this problem.